Now, do you ever wonder why some tax returns get audited while the vast majority of others don't? Turns out your chances of being scrutinized by the IRS increase depending on a few key factors. Here are the audit triggers you need to know.
The IRS does audit taxes randomly, but not very often. Most audits actually happen because taxpayers' returns include one or more red flags.
At the top of the list, failing to include income or a Form 1099. If you're self-employed, the IRS is going to be looking at your return very, very carefully. Neglecting to provide income accounts that match the 1099s that were delivered to the IRS, hey, it's a big no-no. Also a red flag, pumping up home office deductions. If you work at home, you're entitled to take some deductions, but be very careful here in what you claim. You can't claim your entire power bill, by the way, or the whole phone bill, for instance, if you happen to live there as well. Another biggie, citing too many losses on a Schedule C. Hey look, if you report losses year after year, the IRS is gonna wonder, hey, how you staying afloat? Something else that can trigger an audit, reporting a higher than average amount of charitable giving. Taxpayers who claim those deductions usually are giving away about 3% of their annual income. If you're giving away a lot more than that, just make sure that you've got all the receipts, because you never know.
Something else that could trip an audit? Too many round numbers. If you're reporting income or losses that look like guesses, the IRS may ask to see the paperwork. I'm Nathan Bacharach for America Now.